Yeah! Woo! Oh, big one there.
Good, how you doing?
Good, that's the easiest stuff you got there.
You like that?
Yeah, you can pick that up right on the trailer.
Yeah, I learned the hard way.
Yeah, I see. Wow. It costs a little bit. Yeah, I'm doing good. It costs a lot?
Jonah.
Why?
Why?
Why? Like question mark why?
Like a question mark, okay.
Yeah.
See, today I'm shooting fish with the bow and arrow.
How you do that? You see them bass and you shoot them?
Yeah, shoot them. Not the bass though, but
right.
Big one. Bring us into the light, boo. Bring us into the light so we can get a better shot at you. Right, try and get that camera right.
Yep.
Oh, got on his follow up. Whew. Man, how did I miss that shot? This fish number three. I got fish number one on video. Sort of, I guess. I don't know what the view from that GoPro looks like. I really ain't set up the film shooting out of this thing. This is actually my first time bow fishing under this Nucanoe. I've always got a kayak and I got a system for that. I'm right smooth on that, but this is ain't quite got a system worked out yet. Oh, get over here. Number three. Limit is five. Two fish away. Probably the last fish I shoot of the day I'm gonna take home and eat. Oh, there, she's right up here. Ah, come on. All right, fish number four. How y'all doing? All right. Side down, wish we could get some rain so we can get some water in the lake.